And a warm welcome from North London. We're at the Emirates Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's Norway against Brazil.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Here's how Norway will begin the game.
Well, I'm just a little worried. They might be too negative here. They're certainly going to be hard to break down with that five-man midfield, but will they have enough going the other way? I'm not sure.
The starting 11 for Brazil. Rafaelito Anjos begins between the posts. Michael Catarino plays with Adrian Zonta in the fullback positions. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. And they kick off here. Might really be able to trouble them here. Oh, surely! And a goal! An early boost for them. The first gun of the game. They're off and running.
Well, here's the replay, and it shows how patient they were in the build-up. Just so assured, waiting for the right moment, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Elianoussi. Fredrik Aursnes. Has eyes for goal. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, last line of defense, literally. Elianoussi. This could level it. And it is the equalizer. parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next?
Well, here it is again, and the defending simply isn't good enough. They have to react quicker, deal with the danger, and show more urgency, none of which they did, and that's the result.
So, a level contest, 1-1. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Aursnes. Østigard. It's with Ødegaard. Good technique displayed. Well, nothing productive, really. It's a good Brazil move in the making. Can they nudge in front? And a significant block following that cross. Alexander Sørloth. It's with Ødegaard. Holland. Into the advanced position. Chance to finish. Can he finish? Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Favoured a short one here. Now sliding in field. Ayer. Will he play it in? Alexander Sørloth. Holland. And still looking for space. Holland. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. And pulled back. El-Yunusi. Under real pressure here. And effectively parried away by the keeper. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Alexander Sørloth. Fredrik Aursnes. Berge. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Back to Holland. Read it well. Make some progress with the ball at his feet. this could pose problems for the defenders. And he could cash in. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Now sending it in. Haaland, and using his strength, can he put them ahead? Oh, wonderful save!
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Played over. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Moving it forward. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Using his physical strength to shield it. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Alexander Sørloth. Martin Ødegaard. Moving forward effectively. Top class defending. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Aursnes. Erling Haaland. Moving the ball effectively. And space to cross it. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. El Yunusi. And running through to the keeper. Promising sequence. El Yunusi. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Berge. It's there for him. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So they get the ball moving again. Can Brazil come up with an answer here? Good use of advantage by the referee. Well, he prevented it from going over the line. And he read it superbly. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Alexander Sørloth. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Berge. Just cutting off the supply. Oh, great vision. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. crossing opportunity. This attack looks highly promising. Opportunity! That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
No mistake by the keeper. Out of play it goes. He was under a bit of pressure. Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's having a tremendous game in attack, Stuart.
Well, he's looked unstoppable today. Quick, clever, skillful, and he's taken his goals really well. He's been wonderful to watch.
And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Aursnes. Now Haaland. Elianoussi. Now he must favour the cross. Real chance. Full credit. Wonderful stop. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, I think we really need quite a few superlatives to accurately describe Erling Haaland's first-half performance. Stuart, interested to get your thoughts as always.
Well, he's been brilliant. He finished his goals really well. He's shown a great awareness of how to find space, and his movement has caused them all sorts of problems. Surely he gets his...
And they kick off here. An early boost for them, the first goal of the game, they're off and running. Fredrik Aursnes has eyes for goal. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. And it is the equaliser, parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Haaland, and using his strength to shield the ball. Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Berge. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. And the ball rolling again. Brazil trailing after the first half. Can they find a response here in the second? You can sense the threat is there. Well, he's been a long way from his best up front, Stuart.
Well, it's not been one of his best displays, Derek, has it? He really hasn't been able to affect the game here. Unless he starts getting on the ball, they're going to struggle to get back into this one.
Alexander Sørloth. Pedersen, Haaland, Martin Ødegaard, getting the ball forward. Can he put it away? That is a tackle and a half. A danger here as he runs at them. Still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it. Real chance. Last man back, and job done. Pedersen. Martin Ødegaard. Fredrik Aursnes. It's with Ødegaard. Well, the attack looks promising. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And options in the centre. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Aursnes. On to Haaland. And possibilities here. Berge. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Brazil moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Time for the change now. Martin Ødegaard. Aursnes. Fine sequence of passes. Fredrik Aursnes. Well, fine use of the ball. Making progress. Textbook defending inside the box. And into the last 30 minutes now. Leo Østigård. Haaland. Berge. Crossing opportunity. El Yunusi. It's opening up for them. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
And the substitution will occur now. And he's fired over the corner. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Tremendous ball played through. And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect and the finish is clinical. Hitting it cleanly beyond the keeper, that's a good goal.
So underway again at 2-2. Christian Torstved. Really well played pass. Alexander Sørloth. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Moving it forward. Strong play here. Space and time for the cross. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. A very effective challenge put in. Could be a chance to break here. Christian Torstved. Aursnes. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Gives it a go. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. He's driven in the corner. Well, threat averted. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Tremendous intuition to win it back. So a throw in here. And making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. 15 minutes left for play. An effective challenge. In position here to protect the ball. Can they get in behind them? He's very adept at protecting the ball. Pedersen. Alexander Sørloth. Haaland, strong play here on the shielding front. Well, the threat was very real, marvellous defending. This might be ideal for the counter. On the attack, is there to be late excitement? And players waiting in the centre. It looks promising. Oh, crashes it against the woodwork.
Well, I think from that distance, he should be scoring. At least test the goalkeeper.
Gorsnes. Martin Ødegaard. This looks threatening. And a goal! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, here it is again, and the defending simply isn't good enough. They have to react quicker, deal with the danger, and show more urgency, none of which they did, and that's the result.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? He's using his strength to good effect. Well, getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. Good strength to keep the ball. Martin Ødegaard, and the counter looks on here, options available. Getting through fantastic work here just to keep possession. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Corner kick played in. Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. And over comes the corner. And just the header that was required. The goal they were in search of.
Well, here you can see it again. It's a superb cross, just asking for someone to go and meet it. And the header is so clinical. Just look how he gets above it to give the keeper very little chance. That's an excellent goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Getting forward. Not a particularly strong challenge. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. Aursnes. Fine cross into the middle. Well, not really the cross anyone was expecting. Possibilities here. Tremendous intuition to win it back. A really effective shielding under pressure. Fredrik Aursnes. It's with Melling. Ayer, Martin Ødegaard, and that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here.
Well, Derek, they were certainly off the pace today, beaten to the ball in too many key areas. They need to refocus now and perform better next time out.
Well, it truly was a terrific performance by Erling Haaland, really lighting up this game.
Well, I have to say, that was impressive. Not just his goals, but his all-round play. He was excellent.
An early boost for them, the first goal of the game, they're off and running. And it is the equaliser, parity now, and who's to say what's going to happen next? Haaland, and using his strength to shield the ball.